packed here at Wembley. A sea of fans beginning to descend upon the stadium for what ought to be a riveting Carabao Cup final. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins.
Thank you for attending today's match.
Welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined on the commentary box by Lee Dixon.
City.
And we're just seconds
and
away from kick-off time. It all promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It is Nottingham Forest and they take on Bradford City.
Well, not many players in their careers get chances to play in cup finals. These 22 have got perfect opportunity to put their name on the map. Looking forward to this final. It should be an absolute cracker, Derek.
The starting 11 from Nottingham Forest then. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. Two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. Cook. Oh, no, stopping it. Can they get it behind them? You need your defender to take charge. O'Connor.
Excellent punting.
Well, might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Can they take advantage of the situation? Wood. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. And the throw in forthcoming. Something from here. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Krovinovic, Lewis Graben, Knockhart, nicely cut out. Sutton, Cook. Touchline for a throw-in. Ribeiro. McKenna. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Making progress. Struggling to keep the ball. Could be a chance to break here. Krovinovic. And now they have the ball back. Cook. Well, he's given it away. And the managers will now deliver their half-time. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Evans. Poor pass. A bit annoyed to have lost the ball. So a throw in here. Yuri Ribeiro. Garner. Graban. Well, they couldn't keep it. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. It looked as though he was going to score, but last-ditch defending is something you know about me.
Yeah, he's hassled, it made him bury his shot, and it's close.
Ryan Yates. Cook. Sutton. Single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Half an hour remaining then. And the counter looks on here, options available. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Garner. And teammates to play it to. Final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Cook. Now just mistimed his run, and the flag going up.
Substitution for Nottingham Forest, coming off the pitch, number 7, Lewis Graban, coming onto the pitch, number 33, Niall Taylor.
Getting forward. Promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Real danger. Trying to get forward. And with that, they take the lead.
Well, just look at the celebrations, Derek. The fans are starting to believe it's theirs. Well, here it is again. You're trained from a young age to get in those sort of positions, and never in any real doubt he'd finish that. Cool and composed.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Cook. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Taylor. And the ball's gone. And the keeper can gather. Able to keep possession. Garner. 10 minutes left for play in this match. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Freeman. Sutton. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Throw-in's given. Here it is now, a substitution. Players waiting in the centre. Untidy in possession. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Ribeiro. Garner. Freeman. Of stoppage time added on here. And on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. Oh my goodness, it's drama, heaps of drama, a late leveller.
Well, they left it late, but they're back in it, Derek. You're right, drama.
A final that will live long in the memory. It's not finished yet because it's going to come down to a penalty shootout to settle the outcome. And so the penalty shootout about to commence, and as a player, and just like that, he's come up with the save.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper, and look at that.
And he scores.
Oh, don't they look easy when they go in?
And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek, hours of practice.
Well, he couldn't quite hit the desired target.
Well, he's hit the beans on.
And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt. Head down. Lovely strike.
And he scores from the spot.
Confident. Head down. Lovely strike.
And he's dumped his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve. Simple as that.